All right, TikTok made me buy it. Here we go. No. Oh.
Made me buy it. This is the most beautiful spoon I have ever seen. It is a swan shape with a chassis. The spoon can stand on the chassis after use. The white swan and black swan, you like which one?
Here's some Amazon kitchen gadgets you didn't know you needed.
First, we have our collapsible strainer that expands from 14 to 19 inches. It's even more convenient because it fits perfectly on top of most sinks and makes washing fruits or vegetables super easy. And this folding cutting board changed the game for me because now I'm able to transfer food into smaller containers without spilling stuff all over the counter.
Amazon favorites part 28. This is the Kodak Smile instant print camera. What's neat about it is it requires no ink and you have complete control over what you print. It also has a ton of setting options, for instance adding a border to your photos or setting up a self timer for a selfie. The photos also have a sticky back, so they're fun to use for journaling or making collages.
Amazon beauty gadgets you actually need. If you're like me and you don't clean your brushes as often as you'd like or should, you need this UV light sanitizer. It's made to sanitize your brushes in between washes. There's a 5-minute timer that will automatically shut off once it's done, and this has really helped to prevent breakouts and skin issues.
With having 4 kids, I was looking for a smart deadbolt for the front door. There was so many different brands to choose from, but I love that this one offered 4 different methods of entry. Right away, I could tell the quality was amazing. It only took me about 10 minutes to install this. The batteries will last you up to about 12 months, and not only does it allow fingerprint access, but it also allows you to set up to 30 personal codes.
Place finger. Lift finger. Place finger. Finger enrolled successfully. Locked.
Another feature that sold me on this one is the auto relock feature. If you forget to lock your door, it will lock it for you. It is also compatible with your Alexa. So far, I give this a 10 out of 10.
This is the book you would grab if the house was burning down. It has 10 expandable envelopes and files to organize important documents. Perfect for passports, estate plans, diplomas, your will photographs, keepsakes, and so much more.
Cool things I wasted my money on Amazon, part 1. First up is this giant LED wall clock that you've probably seen all over TikTok, but the one thing people haven't shown you is this remote. And cycling through it, you can see it tells you the date, the temperature, and the time.
Okay guys, if you're sick of your drawers looking like this, you need to get these Amazon drawer organizers for all of your undergarments and intimates. They make everything so easy to find and your drawers are always organized. This is definitely my favorite Amazon purchase to date.
My favorite Amazon buy is part 17. Zip tops are a staple in my house and replace all plastic bags and containers. They are dishwasher, freezer, and microwave safe. They're free from harmful chemicals. I use them for food, toys, makeup, and more. These are available on ziptop.com and of course Amazon.
Amazon favorite finds.
If you have kids in your house that play with Legos, this is the best invention.
It's a storage container for Legos or small toys.
The best part is inside, there's this mat. So your kids can pull out this mat and have their Legos all spread out so they can find the pieces, but they're not all over the floor. And when you're ready to clean up, you just fold the mat back up and tuck it in the storage container. Link in bio to shop.
Wait, this actually looks so good. Guys, I think this might be the best Amazon Lulu dupes that we've found so far. The first thing that I've heard a lot about are these colorful koala leggings, which feel like butter, like exactly like the Lulu line. I can't get over how buttery soft they are and no camel toe, which is good. Usually Amazon leggings are pretty sheer, but these are pretty solid. Okay, time for my favorite find so far. I'm not wearing a bra, guys. Like, this is all the top right here. This top was $17 and it's exactly like the Align tops. I'm not wearing a bra and this is all the top. I feel so supported and it's so cute and so flattering. I got this entire outfit from Amazon, like $17 and $20 compared to hundreds of dollars. Like, what? I recommend. I put the links in my bio if you guys are interested. We will be fine in our broke bitch corner looking like this.
Cool things to get for your dog off of Amazon, part one.
This is a dog memory training treat dispenser that is controlled completely by your dog. Just fill it with their food or favorite treats and you're ready to go. Whenever your dog pushes the button, they are rewarded. This is great for dogs who need mental stimulation or physical exercise. The product even comes with instructions on how to train your dog how to use it. The button can be placed close or far away in another room from the dispenser and can even be used outside. This toy is great for entertaining your dog while encouraging exercise. You can even control how much food is dispensed during each push of the button. I rate this product a 9 out of 10, and I definitely will be using it a lot during their feeding times.
Amazon Finds Part 13. This is the plank pad, and it's basically a full body trainer. You use it to balance while you're in a plank, and it hooks up to an app on your phone, which has a ton of fun games to play while you're in the plank. There's a 30-day plank challenge that's harder than it looks, and there are also workouts on the app that are very good and super hard. It's really cool because you can hook it up to your TV and use the plank pad as a balance board while you play the games. My whole family's into this and we get very competitive. So yeah, this is the plank pad, and it makes for a super fun gift idea.
This is my favorite purchase of the week. It is a regular tripod with a light. I think the best feature of this tripod is that you can angle it so you can do top-down shots. And the base is very sturdy. And I like how you can swivel this 360 degrees. There's multiple light settings in the front and the back. And there is also a remote. And it packs up nicely so I can take it with me.
Hey guys, so I found the coolest thing on Amazon. I'm gonna show you what it does. So this is my sink area before. Got some of my fiance's stuff and my stuff is everywhere. Let's fix it. And that's a little better.
Something you didn't know you needed from Target, part 16. This is a good one, ladies. Listen up. Have you heard about dry brushing? It's literally my best kept secret. It gets rid of cellulite, unclogs pores, stimulates your nervous system, and detoxifies your body. The instructions are on the back. I'm telling ya, your summer bod will thank me.
New Amazon favorite, this is the Quirky Power Curl Mini, and it is an iPhone charger organizer and holder. So I went ahead and put the base in there already, and now I'm going to take the cord and start wrapping it around the holder. So you can flip this top back to hide the cord, and look at that. Your charger is all nice, neat, and organized. If you want to make the cord longer, all you have to do is flip the top back and unravel. This is under $4. Click the link in our bio to shop.
Last week, I discovered the most amazing thing you can buy on Amazon, and of course, had to get it. It's called an EcoSphere, and it comes in a couple different sizes. An EcoSphere is a closed ecosystem in a glass orb. There are about 10 tiny shrimp in here and algae. Light, together with carbon dioxide in the water, enables the algae to produce oxygen. The shrimp breathe oxygen in the water and nibble on the algae and bacteria. Bacteria break down the shrimp's waste into nutrients, which the algae again utilizes. I think it's pretty cool. What do you think?
Random things that got off Amazon, let's go.
This full body mirror, I love it so much. It's just so easy and convenient to store all my jewelry right there.
You would never know anything's in there, so it looks clutter-free, you know, multi-purpose. We love that.
I got this paint set, which I think is the cutest thing ever. They're gouache paints, though, and I'm used to painting with acrylic, so I think that'll be really fun.
Imagine this, painting picnic park.
This rock water fountain is like my newest current obsession.
It's just so peaceful, and also looks really cute.
I've officially run out of room in my kitchen, so I got this strainer that just clips onto the pot, and then you can easily strain anything.
I make so much pasta, so this was needed.
I saw this and couldn't resist getting it, but it's a sticker maker. It can turn anything into a sticker.
Here's some quick examples, but now I'm obsessed and like I want to turn everything into a sticker.
Especially if you like journal or do anything artsy like that, this could be really helpful.
Or you know, if you're just like me and are literally a 5-year-old at heart.
Keep in mind for this one, this series is called Random Things I Got from Amazon, but this is a couch and look, it has a pull-out cup holder and it can even form as a bed. Okay, bye!
I just ordered a bunch of stuff from my room from Amazon Prime Student. So I'm gonna try everything out.
I found these reusable bags shaped like fresh produce. Sustainable and stylish. On my way to the store, I also found this kitchen tool. Each layer has a different function. Awesome. This is a reusable notebook. So I can write down my deepest, darkest thoughts and erase them with water. I like to make soup. So I got this electric hot pot. Boy, do I love bean soup. And last but not least, I got a hammock. And since I signed up for a 6-month trial at no cost, everything shipped to me for free.
Super practical things you didn't know you needed from Amazon. In my house, we call these bowl koozies. You can put them in the microwave with your food so that you never have to touch the hot bowl. They're one of the most used items in my kitchen, and I link them in my bio. Also, ramen is better in the microwave. Change my mind in the comments.
Best Amazon find for cats. A litter pan where you don't have to scoop constantly for treasures. There's a grate in there so you just roll that beach upside down. Literally takes 10 seconds. Happy kitty.
I just got this pink Himalayan salt lamp to add a soft glow to my room. It has 5 light levels and was super easy to set up. The link can be found in my profile.
You guys, this is a game changer for your car. I'll put the link to it in my comments. I love this.
Look at these really cute things I got on Amazon. So I got this Bentco salad container, pink and marble. Comes with a fork. And then I got this Bentco classic bento box. Super cute.
I bought the cutest humidifier diffuser on Amazon. It was only $16. I love it so much. I will link in bio. Whoa. It even changes colors. OMG.
They didn't used to make humidifiers like this. Look how cute this spaceship friend guy thing is. Changing lights.
Amazon products you need or don't. This is part 214 of 365.
Anyone else have this problem? Your outlet adapter is supposed to power 6 devices, but you put in a few of your plugs and the other outlets can no longer be used? Introducing this 3-sided outlet extender from Amazon. It has surge protection to USB ports, so you can power all of your devices no matter how big or wide the plugs are. And as a bonus, the outlet adapter has a nightlight as well. So what do you think? Is this a useful find or not?
I got the Lucky Charms cereal candle. It smells just like the cereal. Time for cereal. Yummy marshmallows. I want to eat it. Yum.